Assalamu alaikum, grade 1. This is your social studies assessment, April 2020. Question number 1. Choose the correct answer. Number 1. We dash our claws to make them clean. Wash, brush, dry. You choose one option, okay? 2. We wear warm clothes when it is hot, sunny, cold. 3. When our clothes have been washed and dried, we should dash. Fold them neatly, put them on the floor. Question number 2, fill in the blanks. Number 1, I use dash and dash to wash my hands. Number 2, I use a dash to keep my nose clean. 3, I use dash my hair to look neat. Number 4, I use dash to cut my nails. Now look at question number 3. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. How many people are there in Alif family? Question number 2. What parts of your body do you use for writing? Question number 3. What other things do you do to keep clean? Question number 4. What clothes do you wear in summer? It is your April assessment. Do it very neat and clean handwriting on your loose sheets. Now look at here. It is your May assessment. Question number 1. Name 4 things that you enjoy doing in school. Question number 2. Why do you come to school? Question number 3. Where do you keep your toys? Question number 4. Write the names of any 4 things you would find in your kitchen. Write it here. This is your May assessment. Do it very neat and clean handwriting. Now take care. Allah Hafiz.